Want to get back at Sonny Patino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of coughed a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit. Want to get back at Sonny Patino. This five-star cell line on the outside from the inside of someone else he squealed on. My daddy got pinched in 2011. He kind of coughed a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit. Want to get back at Sonny Patino. This five-star cell line on the outside from the inside of someone else he squealed on. My daddy got pinched in 2011. He kind of coughed.
You don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches, daughters of mobsters, cat fighting and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
Shit, could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Look out! He'll flip his shit. Seriously, everyone those two hicks ever talked to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
That I ain't sure I wanna answer that.
He's gonna wanna know who saved my life.
Franklin Clint.
You'll be made right for this, I promise.
Yeah, if you say so.
That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
That was your fault!
Yeah.
back.
Damn.
Got any cabs available?
I'm sending one out right now.
I'll be here. West Vine.
motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted.
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot. Go, go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Stick to that fucking limo like glue!
I love her!
I hate her. Let's go! Get in her face, man!
Yeah, I got it!
You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Yeah! Oh yeah, yeah!
Oh yeah, give me more! I'll nail it on this one! Set me up again! Okay, let's go again! We need the money shot! And again, I will not stop until I have vagina!
Hey, here! You bitch!
I love you, Miranda! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! It's getting away! Come on! Jesus! You didn't have to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go! Get the hell out of here! There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit.
Clarissa, any auditions tomorrow?
Can I get a cab right away?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it.
Where are you going?
Polito.
That's hot.
busy changing the...
Hi, this is Atomic Blimp. Can I help you?
Yeah, hi. I'd like a blimp delivered as soon as possible.
I have one available right now. I'll have them drop it off as soon as possible.
Great. Thank you.
Hope it works out for you. Goodbye.
Daddy's back, bitches! gonna drive into me!
Thank you.
is. Buddy!
Man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Hey, boo, what's happening?
Hi, Franklin. I'm calling to tell you I'm getting married.
Shit, I knew that.
I mean, like, tomorrow.
Oh, shit, okay.
You know, you will find someone, Franklin. But before that, you gotta grow up. I mean, seriously. You didn't want to hang out with Lamar because he was too crazy. But, well, do you really think you moved on from craziness?
Look, thanks for the lecture, all right? But listen, I'm happy for you, honestly. I am, man. Now, I'll see you around, all right?
Take care of yourself.
There he is, my number one player.
You ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you?
So you wanna hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya?
For real?
You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Aye. Show me how good you got since last time.
We have an accident on
Vespucci
Boulevard.
Over. We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Strong box on the scene. Carney's moving to the nearest auto shop.
10-7.
10-7, 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talking 420, then we got a date.
10-1, you're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talk of Lamar?
Oh, yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive. That's whack. Clearly you do better without me getting you all hot under the collar. There it is. Okay. Fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. Franklin, look where you going. Keep an eye on the car. Say you about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you, you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rent boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay.
Man, that's so messed up, I don't even know where to start. Crackhead-ass Grapevine really outdone theyself this time.
Just drop that bad boy in the parking lot, and we done. That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
To you soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay, you, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Well, fuck you.
You solid, Franklin. Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, who did?
It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral at a... Toledo Bay?
Oh, shit, how can I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now, there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now, I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.
The answer's no.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business, can make you some good paper. And you can keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit, I think about it. This shit.
Fuck you!
Come on, give it up!
You can't be here! Back up!
Situation resolved.
This don't make no fucking sense.
stop.
Oh, hey! Hey, homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible. Come on, let's move.